Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We all love to read books and we know that there are a lot of good writers in English language. Among these writers, there are both male and female writers. In this video, we are going to have a look at the famous female writers in English literature. So, here is a short introduction about some influential women authors in the history of English language according to their photos. We can move to the authors by one by one. The first writer is Maya Angelou. Maya Angelou. She is arguably the most famous African-American autobiographer and poet in history. Angelou broke the mold when she wrote her 6 autobiographical volumes in a non-traditional structure that completely changed the genre. She opened up to the readers and shared her controversial life stories without shame or censorship. Her candidness and unique literary style pushed the boundaries for all female writers and changed the face of autobiographies forever. The second writer is J.K. Rowling. J.K. Rowling, this British author is one of the most widely read female authors in history. Her popular Harry Potter series combined whimsical fantasy and inspired a generation of children to get excited about reading. Her books have also inspired readers on a social, moral, and political base. Even her personal story of rags to riches has influenced readers to never give up on their dreams. Next one is Alice Walker. Alice Walker, the author of The Color Purple, holds the title of the first African-American woman to win a Pulitzer Prize for fiction. Walker's writing career and personal life has mostly centered on race and gender inequality. Her written work and political involvement have made her a respected figure among African Americans and female readers around the world. The fourth author is S.C. Hinton. S.C. Hinton, American novelist, S.C. Hinton is best known for her young adult books, most notably The Outsiders. Hinton began writing The Outsiders at 15 years old and it was published when she was 18 years old. Hinton became a household name and instant success with The Outsiders, which still sells more than 50,000 copies each year. Hinton has made a lasting impression with her literary work that effectively connects reader to the emotion and experiences of teenagers. Next we are moving to Agatha Christie. Agatha Christie, British crime writer who produced popular novels, plays and short stories. Christie is the best-selling female author of all time and the most translated individual author. Her commercial success and public appreciation came from her masterful writing skills and ability to build a suspense-fodder plot with well-developed characters. Not only did Christie pave the way for crime writers, but she also inspired female authors of all genres to follow suit. Next, let's have a glance at Laura Ingalls Wilder. Laura Ingalls Wilder, most widely known for writing the Little House series of books, specifically Little House on the Prairie. She based these novels on her childhood and growing up in a pioneer family. Her compelling stories and mastery of literary techniques helped her to set the precedent for future children's books. Next is Harper Lee, the American writer best known for her 1960 Pulitzer Prize winning novel, To Kill a Mockingbird. It is her only published book, but the critically acclaimed bestseller made quite an impact on its own. Much of the book is autobiographical and details what she saw as a child growing up in the South. The powerful story deals with racial inequality and injustice in the Deep South. Next writer is Jane Austen. I know that you all are familiar with this writer. Jane Austen is best known for her popular romantic fiction novels such as Sense and Sensibility, Pride and Prejudice, and Emma. Her works are the focus of academic study for scholars and critics because of its historical content and mastery of literary techniques. She greatly influenced English literature with her use of literary realism, social commentary, and techniques that told the compelling stories of 18th century and 19th century women. Next writer is Emily Dickinson, who made her own position in English literature. Emily Dickinson was an influential poet whose style was unlike anyone else. She was an innovator who used unconventional techniques such as short lines, slant rhyme, unusual capitalization and pronunciation that garnered both attention and criticism. During the late 19th and early 20th century, critics denounced Dickinson's individual style and literary prowess, but later praised her originality and talent as a pre-modernist poet. Now, let's move to Louisa May Alcott. American author Louisa May Alcott was best known for her novel Little Women. She received critical acclaim for her literary work as well as her involvement in various reform movements including women's rights and ending slavery. Through her professional and personal life, she has inspired and empowered women of all ages to be independent and follow their dreams regardless of what society says. Next one is Mary Shelley. She was a British writer best known for the widely read Gothic novel Frankenstein. Shelley pushed the boundaries of traditional romanticism and Gothic fiction when she developed her own brand of the artistic movement that criticized individualism and challenged the traditional 18th century school of thought. Her works has been at the forefront of feminist literary criticism and academic study for decades. Next one is a writer who write in the pseudonym of a male writer. It's George Eliot. Her original name is Mary Ann Evans. She born in 1819. And wrote Middlemarch, Daniel Deronda, and Silas Marner, a threesome that must rank with any of the finer achievements of realism in fiction. Yet, her breadth of character and theme took on so much more. This is a writer that had common sense, verve, and intricate knowledge about the unfolding of human events. Next writer is Emily Bronte. She wrote only one book during her short life, but it would be forever change the landscape of English literature and capture women's heart across the world. Wuthering Heights is her famous work. Charlotte Bronte. She was best known for her novel, Jane Eyre. Although she had a small number of published works, Bronte made a significant impact in both the literary world and the society by highlighting the daily struggles of oppressed women in her written works. Next one is Virginia Woolf. She's a literary genius who broke the mold of 20th century novelist. The modernist was known for her experimental fiction writing and influential feminist essays that enlightened readers on Britain's class and gender differences. Her works has impacted readers, writers, historians, scholars, and all those who have studied her innovative work and mastery of English language. Harriet Beecher Stowe. Stowe changed history with her influential anti-slavery novel, Uncle Tom's Cabin. Not only was Uncle Tom's Cabin the best-selling novel of the 19th century, but it also played an important role in the development of the Civil War. She was a progressive thinker and fierce abolitionist who wrote about real-life issues of inequality and stereotypes and had the power to open up millions of Africans' hearts. Next is Ayn Rand. Ayn Rand was a Russian writer who is most widely known for her two best-selling novels, The Fountainhead and Atlas Shrugged. Her written works were heavily based on her political views and emphasized on individual rights. Her books received vast amounts of praise and criticism, but were commercially successful. Her eye-opening work has impacted various political, social, and academic fields and encouraged readers to re-evaluate their political and ethnical views. Let's look at Margaret Mitchell next. She was best known for writing the American classic Gone with the Wind. The novel was an instant success, selling more than a million copies in the first 6 months. Mitchell won the Pulitzer Prize for her widely popular novel. She changed history when she wrote arguably the best romantic novel of all time. Not only the story captured the hearts of millions of readers worldwide, but her masterful use of symbolism and treatment of archetypes made it truly original. Next one is Edith Wharton. Edith Wharton was an American novelist and short story writer who is most famous for her Pulitzer Prize winning novel, The Age of Innocence. She was the first woman to win the Pulitzer Prize for literature. She was fluent in French and several other languages, and many of her published works are printed in both French and English. She is praised for achieving both social satire and criticism in her work while mastering the art of humor. The last writer is Zora Neale Hurston. She was an American folklorist, anthropologist, and author during the time of the Harlem Renaissance. Out of her 4 novels and more than 50 published short stories, plays, and essays, she is best known for her 1937 novel, Their Eyes Were Watching God. So that's all about the authors. I included 20 authors in this video. There are a lot of authors in English literature, and I randomly selected some of the female writers from them. I'm sure that this video will really help you to create an idea on the writers, and if you are interested in reading books, you can choose the books of these writers. It will be a good experience to read the books of all these writers. Thanks for watching my video, and if you are interested to know more about English literature and related matters, please subscribe my channel.